more time, like you did through every apostle. Shake this nation, shake this city, shake their house, shake this world, Lord. Move through them to the ends of the earth and deliver the people. Heal the people. Save the people. Their voices are crying out to us, Lord. Who will save them? Is it not your people? Call for this great purpose. Call to be witnesses of God's great power. Do miracles in their life, Lord. Heal them. Do miracles when they go back. Let them see the mighty wonders of God in their life. Whoever wants a job right now, provide it for them. Whoever wants to be married, open the door. Let your healing power move into their bodies. Heal. Of every demonic oppression and pour your righteousness into their body, into their heart. Cleanse them, Lord. Yes, cleanse their skin also. Let it become brand new. Let your mighty miraculous power fill every one of your chosen children. Let them taste it, Lord. Let them give it to all people. Do miracles in their studies. Do miracles in their ministry. Thank you, Jesus. Miracles in that family. Miracles in every need. We receive it, Lord. Mighty power. Your mighty power. Thank you for flowing within us. You love us, Lord. And you have made all things new. Thank you for this great gift you have given us. We are thankful that you have chosen us. Use us for your glory, Lord. Shall we just say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
We glorify you, Lord. Help us live with you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
The Lord's move will continue to be.